Kate Middleton pregnant. Duchess's pregnancy complications sparked panic from Charles. Kate Middleton's father-in-law, Prince Charles, reacted with relief after the Duchess of Cambridge was hospitalized following pregnancy complications, unearthed accounts reveal. Speculation has continued to grow regarding whether Kate and her husband, Prince William, will announce they are expecting a fourth child to join Prince George, Princess Charlotte, and Prince Louis in the Cambridge fold. Reports gained even further momentum after Princess Eugenie confirmed that she and husband Jack Brooksbank will be welcoming a child to the world in the early part of next year. But in a heartbreaking moment, Prince Charles delivered his verdict on becoming a grandfather for the first time, despite the ongoing panic surrounding Kate's health while pregnant. It's well documented that Kate was suffering with hyperemesis gravidarum, an acute form of morning sickness which is incredibly rare in women while expecting George. As a result of the condition, Kate was treated for several days in London's King Edward VII Hospital, where William would routinely visit her to check on the Duchess's health. But upon the announcement, just hours before she went into hospital, that Kate was pregnant, Charles expressed his delight and relief over the news. At the time she was expecting Prince George, Charles said, "I'm thrilled, marvelous. It's a very nice thought of grandfatherhood in my old age. If I may say so that's splendid." He added, "I'm very glad my daughter-in-law is getting better, thank goodness." According to ABC, Kate's condition worsened while she and William were staying with the Duchess's parents in Bucklebury when she started experiencing severe morning sickness symptoms. This led William to spring into action and drove his wife along with their personal security team 15 miles in their Range Rover to the hospital where Kate was placed on an IV drip. But moving to ensure fears were dampened, Nick Lovren, then assistant press secretary to the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge, released a statement following her four-day stay in hospital. He said, "The Duchess of Cambridge has been discharged from the King Edward VII Hospital and will now head to Kensington Palace for a period of rest. Their Royal Highnesses would like to thank the staff at the hospital for the care and treatment the Duchess has received." Before announcing she had gone to hospital, the royal family opted to release a statement confirming she was pregnant as they did not want the media speculation surrounding whether she was or not. An ABC report in 2012 added that the royal family was only notified on Kate's pregnancy mere hours before the rest of the world. Ingrid Seward, editor-in-chief of Majesty magazine, explained the royal family would have preferred to have waited as Kate at the time was less than 2.5 months pregnant. She told Good Morning America, "Well, they didn't want to let it out because she's still probably about the 10-week mark, but they knew that once Kate was seen going into the hospital, that it was going to be out of their hands, and then the media would have control of the announcement."